Okay, here we go.
Can fully grasp how far and how fast we've come. But condense, if you will, 50,000 years of man's recorded history in a time span of about a half a century. Painted in these terms, we know very little about the first 40 years, except at the end of them, advanced man had learned to use the skin of animals. Then about 10 years ago, under this banner, man emerged in his cave to construct other kinds of shelter. Only 5 years ago, man learned to write and use a cart for wheels. Christianity began last year, 2 years ago. A printing press came this year. And then less than 2 months ago, during this whole 50-year span of human history, steam engine provided a new source of power. Newton explored the moon of gravity. Last month, automobiles, airplanes became available. Only last week,
Elijah,
penicillin, and television.
You there?
And now, if America's new space succeeds in reaching Venus, we will have.
Oh, you have to leave?
Midnight tonight. This is
I think the VR messed it up a little bit.
New ignorance, new problem.
Yeah, turn my mic all the way up. Hi.
This state of Texas, this country of the United States was not built.
I feel like I'm getting messaged. Any comments? No.
For the eyes of the.
Oh, that's what that is.
The planets beyond. And we have vowed that we shall not see it governed by a hostile flag of conquest, but by a banner of freedom and peace. The exploration of space will go ahead, whether we join in it or not. And it is one of the great adventures of all time. Those who came before us made certain that this country rode the first waves.
Can you hear me without my mic?
First waves of modern invention.
Elijah, wave of nuclear power. Here, I'm gonna take my mic
and
off,
this
okay?
Generation does not intend to
right now.
In the backwash.
Elijah.
The coming age of space. We need to be a part of it.
Okay,
we
I took it off. Okay, it works.
Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind.
Who keeps messaging me?
Why choose this?
Well, I'm getting like 1200. 1 second. Yeah, you messaged me once. It says I have one notification, but I keep hearing notification sounds.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills.
because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
Hello? Okay, I'm just making sure I can hear you. Can you not watch my stream? Do you want to see the moon in person? Like, on it. Hello? Do you? Here, I'll invite you. It's called M-A-R-K, capital M, I sent you an invite.
Out there and look at the rocket and the quietness and see the sun come up and the waves rolling in.
Did you get the invite?
Millions of people are watching, but nothing specific. Just so quiet.
Elijah.
The contrast is going to take place. All the frantic activity.
Hello?
It's so quiet up there. What are you listening
to? I just sent you an invitation. Capital M. A R K space C A L V E R T. Search that up. I have 7 subscribers. I don't know, because I'm popular. Check that. I think I have 8. Yep, that's what it's called. Yep, a lot of things. I wonder who my 8th subscriber was. I have a goal to reach 10 subscribers. You see what I see? Except for me, I think it's a little more realistic. I will, but I'm in the VR. Am I in the rocket ship on your screen? I am. And am I peeking out the window? Look, it's Earth. Oh, yep, you just said hi. Someone said name. Okay. Fortnite bug. Is that your name? Yeah, I'm definitely your favorite YouTuber. Definitely. Okay. Okay, where's the time at? Oh, there it is. You see it? Right there? You see the time ticking down? Look. What? Watch if I stand up. I'm standing right now. Just looking around. Look, this is what's back here. Then these are people, obviously. This is a handlebar, so you could throw out the window. I'm kidding, I don't know if that's one. We're going. We're going. We are off. They shaking, goodness. You see these people? Elijah. See these people? They shaking. I'm not. See? No, I'm looking at myself. I'm not shaking at all. I might have broke a few fingers. I don't know. Where was my thumb on my right hand? Yeah, I'm talking right now. Where was my pinky on my thumb? Whoa, it's Earth. Look.
11 Houston, your guidance is converged. You're looking good.
I do? Only have 8. Thank you. One more. I hope I get big. I start off really small like some other YouTubers. Then they get big. Okay. I know because the stream's delayed. Look at this pin. The pin is floating. There's no gravity. Wait, if it goes through this. Is it going through some? Oh, it disappeared. Ready? I'm approaching the moon. Guess where this is? Elijah? Guess where this is? Guess what planet this is? Uranus. I don't know what it is actually. I don't know what planet this is. It's not, definitely not Earth. Now look. I am traveling through right here. On what video? This one? You did it. It's getting bright. This thing's bright. What? Every stream is delayed. What planet is this? What'd you say, Mars? This isn't no Mars. I bet it's not. The only reason I don't think it's Earth is because what's back there. I know. Look, it's like, it could be, but it's weird. It's like different place. It's like weird. It's hard to tell. I can. What? Cold. The moon, I think, is around this planet. Wait, now we can actually get a pretty good look at what planet this is. It's not Earth, I can tell. Oh, look, I saw the moon. Did you? The last second where it goes away. Hello? Yeah. Do you see the moon at like the last second? Really? Where's the moon? Oh, maybe it was Earth. Hey. Yeah, then I stopped streaming for like a year. I'm back here. Really? Yo, mate.
Something turned my VR connection.
Hello, I'm back. Oh, Hello?
Yeah.
I'm not using my VR anymore. It's too hard. It's annoying. One sec. SharePlay works now. Probably won't, but not usually.